Hello?
Hello?
Hello, are we gonna go and spend all of our windstones today? Is that what we're gonna do? I think that's what we're gonna do, right? What do you mean 1 hour? No, it's starting now. What realm are you living in? It's the now. We're in the here and the now. It's time for us to go and waste all of our waste. It's not a waste, me. We're gonna go and spend all of our windstones. That's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do, chat. Because honestly, since I was gonna miss at least one reset a day, I wasn't really too worried about everything in terms of like logging in all the time or anything like that. So, I just collected some stones. We'll see if we manage to get enough doubles to be able to get Oira, or if I want to get Oira, because that's another question in itself. But I hope that you all managed to get the dragons that you wanted from the event. Obviously, I'm not gonna get every single dragon, but I got the dragons that I kind of wanted. You know, like Pokra was the only one that I super wanted to care about, just because I missed it the first time, and now we got it this time instead. So, all good in the hood. You see nothing. We're in game now. We're in game now. We should probably quickly go and collect everything that we need to for this reset, I guess. Like, we've got all of our gold to collect. I've also not even been using my VIP tickets, so I've been collecting a lot less gold than I'm used to. I'm gonna run out soon. And that is no bueno. Imagine sleeping. Pfft, who sleeps? You didn't spend a single gem? Nice. Nice. See, I just didn't want to grind the dungeon, and since I was going to miss at least one reset a day, I was like, well, screw Fovan then. You're far away from any ancients. Rest in rip. Maybe next time. Maybe next time. To be fair, these ancients weren't all the best anyway. Like, the fire ancients are obviously useful, but the others were, eh. That doesn't really matter too much, right? You need an ancient? Technically, you don't need an ancient to make a decent team. You need divines, definitely. But, ancients, they're just kind of like a bonus, really, on top of everything else. But yes, hello everyone. Hello joining us today. I know it was mostly a, last minute stream today, but, people wanted to see me spend all of our currency, so fine. I'm gonna collect all of this. Then we are gonna go boom bam shamalam and hope for as many doubles as possible. So basically, I'm not even gonna re-roll anything. Screw re-rolling. We are going the super duper easy mode way today. We are just gonna be spending our currency, not re-rolling, hoping for doubles, and that's it. Only Pokra and Oira are good. Fovan's also somewhat useful because, again, he has fire and sometimes wind can have a use. Can you get Fovan 492 pieces? Well, you're very close. So yes, you definitely have a chance. You have a chance. Depends on what the chests drop, really, but even then, you should still be able to get him. You're disappointed because Primal is weaker than Legendary? Well, we knew that that was roughly going to be where it sits. They're basically just better epics, or different epics, I guess you could say. Your account got lost? You know, so many people end up losing their DML accounts, but if you link your game to in-game via the social media option, you're not going to lose your account. It's such a simple thing. All that you need to do is just go in game, go into the social media option, and just link your account. Everyone should do that. Because otherwise, if you ever delete the game off of your device or anything happens to your account, that's it. It's gone skis. You don't want to be that person. Oira isn't that great? Disagree. Oira is decent. Like, Oira is not the best of the best, but Oira is definitely useful. Especially energy. Energy is super good. You know, energy's not going to be the thing that you're using most of the time, but at least having an ancient that has water, at least you've got that element that you need for the dungeon, right? Epics that are weak to everything, but also strong to everything. So it could create some interesting, arena combos, possibly. I don't know. I don't think Primal's going to be strong. I mainly just want it for the dinosaurs, but hey. Hey. You've only got Fauban? Well, I'm not even going to get Fauban unless we get times 500. So at least that's a dragon you got, right? But yes, after I finish this, we'll be jumping onto that dragon board and seeing how we do. Honestly, I don't know. Will it be better to just use the trade offer button? I'm hoping not, because otherwise we're still going to be quite far away from Oira. But you know, I've got 800 gems and, you know, I might consider gemming for Oira, but we'll see where RNGesus takes us today. I don't think we're going to actually finish the, well, obviously not going to finish the actual double troubles that we need, because we've got loads to do. Like, we're on chapter 17, 0 out of 15. So I certainly don't think we're going to finish off the double troubles. But, you know, as long as we can make some decent progress on it, then that's all that I really need. How many resets have I missed? Many. I missed many resets. Honestly, I wasn't really too concerned with this event this month. Again, as soon as I knew that with my current schedule, I could not possibly hit the time frames that I needed for one of the resets, I just gave up on Fauban. You know, I've been there, done that. I kind of want gold chests as well, but I'm going to do that just so that we can get some more currency back instead this time. But yes, I guess we got 28,000-ish currency that we're going to spend. And obviously as we go through, we're going to collect more currency as well. But, you know, every time we don't get a double, that's a sad face from me. You don't care not getting an ancient dragon because you have Tiger and he's strong? Well, it's good to be positive. You know, Tiger isn't exactly at the same level as, you know, an ancient would be. But as long as you're happy with Mr. Tiger, right? As long as you're happy. You've not had any sleep. You see, that's the thing. I was like, I'm not wasting my sleep on this. Oh, and by the way, for trade offer for 24,000, which is what it's offering me, it's giving me 18 doubles. So that would be enough to finish off one more double trouble chapter. So, you know, if we manage to actually finish this whole chapter and then more, then we know that the trade offer would not have been worth it. But we'll see by the end. Oh, look at that, two doubles in a row I just started talking about. Hell yes, dude. But yeah, that's literally it. We are just banking on doubles. That's all I care about. I don't care about purple chests. I don't really care about gold chests. Main thing is just doubles. So we're just going to be clicking and clicking and clacking this whole time. What will be future ancient event theme? It's going to be one of the remaining elements. So, you know, there aren't many elements remaining now, but that's all that it could possibly be. What the next one is going to be, no one really knows. I know a lot of people are hoping for energy as soon as possible, but we'll have to wait and see for that. What to replace with water element? Fawn? Literally anything that has water, if it's a three element dragon, because Fawn's just bad. You just don't want Fawn. But yeah, I can zoom out because I am on PC. You've just started playing this game. If you've just started playing now, then it might be a good idea for you to just, you know, make your way through the map, focus on keeping your dragons at a relatively even level, and prepare for the next upcoming major event. Like, we've got primals coming next week, but I would say it's probably in your best interest to get a team somewhat ready for Divine Event. Because Divine Events and Ancient Events are both important, but I would say that Divines on average are more important to have for a team. As in, I could do without an Ancient, but you can't really do without Divines these days. So try and get yourself prepared within the next, say, month or so, and then get prepared for a Divine Event, because it will seriously make your team like heaps better if you get Divines. How can you get Ancients if there's not going to be more Ancient events? There are. Did someone tell you there won't be? There are definitely going to be more ancient events, or at least that's certainly the plan. How many ancients do you think you get in this event? Well, I've already gotten Pokra, so that's one. Aside from that, I have not gone for any other ancients. So at the very max, it would be two. But again, that's what happens if you don't, you know, change your schedule for sleep. If you're going to miss at least one reset a day, every day. You know, that's just the way it be. You know, I don't care too much. If I miss these ancients from this event, especially since these ancients aren't really that good, you know, I don't care. I'd rather just save the gems either for like a useful ancient like Oira, or even for next ancient event. Like, I'm really not too concerned. Pranav, I already answered you. If you've got 492 pieces or something like that, it's definitely going to be close. Actually, did I answer you or was it someone else? But either way, if you're like at 490, you've definitely got a chance, because every purple chest you open could be either one piece or it could be multiple. You got Oira this afternoon, it's your first ancient. Very nice. But yeah, I don't want to use the trade offer button, because if we manage to get more doubles through not the trade offer, then that's going to be good for me, right? I definitely responded to someone else that was in like the 490 range for pieces of Phobem. Because remember, every time you open up a purple chest, it could be times one, or could be times 500. It could be anything between that. Obviously, times 500 is very unlikely, but the chance is there. So technically, everyone has the chance, even from a single chest. If anything, that's something to be positive about, right? Is Ventu, Oira, and Chrono Odin good for a team? Oh god, trying to fit Ventu into teams is gonna be ugh. What Chrono Odin's elements? Is it fire and earth? I believe so. In that case, it's definitely a team. I don't know about overall how good it would be, but it's definitely a team that can be somewhat useful. Like, usually with some of the Chrono Dragons especially, I forget what their elements are because I just don't like Chrono Dragons, and the way that they were released was just kind of horrible. So a lot of those, I think I've blanked them out of my mind on purpose even. You got 50 times Phobem once? I don't think I've had a single big drop of Phobem this entire event so far. If you get Phobem, you'll have two ancients. I mean, there's some people that are coming away from this event with like every single ancient from the altar and Phobem and Oira. You know, that takes a lot of grinding, which means generally a lot of gems used on the dungeon. But, you know, if you've got the time to do it, then why the heck not? You know, this game is not very free-to-play friendly or not very player-friendly in general, so use every advantage that you can. That's my advice. So the next ancient event will be energy. I never said it would be guaranteed, but I think there's only... Are there any other options? I mean, we've all also got legendary, which it could be as well at some point, but that might be the last one that they choose to go with, of course. We'll have to wait and see for full confirmation, really. And this time I decided to open a gold chest instead of going for two purple keys. Look, it was useless. I shouldn't have done it. Why would I do it? I should just take the extra currency, really. Five left for to get to chapter 18, which, if we keep going on this pace, I'm pretty sure that means that we would already be way over the trade offer, right? The trade offer. I mean, give me as many doubles as you can, game. I'm certainly not going to complain, that is for sure. Nessa, Heimdall, and Solden are a good team. I mean, you've got Nezha, which obviously can be the healer, and then you've got the double earth. I mean, it can work. You see, there's lots of teams that can work. The question is how good in the grand scheme of things if you were being like super, super pedantic about it. I mean, it'd be fine. It'd be a fine team. Lots of people like to duplicate water, especially for plant dungeon weeks. And then certain people like to duplicate earth, although I'm not really a big fan of that. But, you know, it depends. Certain people just want to really make sure that certain dungeon weeks don't screw them over. So, that's a thing. I shouldn't really be taking these chests. It takes away my valuable currency, but it's too tempting. It's like, if I could get a purple chest, what if it is a big drop, huh? The only thing that would actually help me would be a times 500, but still, just too tempting. You have a divine, it's Ho-Yi. Well, it's not the best divine to have. You know, ideally you'd have a divine that's at least got one other. Well, I guess Ho-Yi does have one other useful element. Chapter 17, can we actually do this fight? I am gonna put Dave first because I don't trust these fights. These fights are tough. Understand what exactly? Why the Sky City race is a sham? It is not a sham. Look at how happy everyone is. I'll be honest, I've not been reading this lore at all. And the Fool Dragon has covered up half of the text anyway. See, that's another reason why I haven't really been paying attention. It's like, it's all covered up regardless. So does it matter? Anyway, I guess we'll leech off of him. He has put metal up, which is kind of concerning. But if I take him out, then I can steal his swords anyway. And they should die. Okay, that was easier than I thought it was going to be. Some of these are very, very sketchy indeed. But like now we're at the point where it's like 20. So it's going to be very expensive if we wanted to gem everything right now. Which I don't want to do. But if we can get as many doubles as possible, that's going to reduce the cost. And then I will make a decision on whether I actually want to buy Oira or not. Then we'll decide. Is Ho-Yi, Farvan, and Nezha a good team for dungeon? Ho-Yi, Farvan, and Nezha? Not really. Reason being that you don't want Nezha to have all of the supportive roles. So you don't want Nezha to have to heal and shield and bless all the time. You would have a much better team if you split those two things. You missed the stream. The Pokemon Presents just came out. Wait, have they actually confirmed Gen 9? I didn't realize until like 10 minutes before the stream that the Pokemon Presents was on at the same time. I was like, oh no, I'm not gonna be able to see it live. Doesn't really matter though. It's only a short presentation, right? So I can watch it afterwards. Is Erlang Shen any good? I mean, his Void is somewhat useful, and his Mel. Obviously, he's a Divine, so he's always going to have some use. But if I could, I'd rather have a Divine that has, like, Divine plus a dungeon helping element. Like, you know, Earth or something. But, you know, he makes do for my team. And the reason that I picked Erlang Shen was because a lot of the major events in DML, you'll notice that a lot of them, they used to ask for Void and Metal as some of the elements to use on, like, you know, the castle event maps. And so I was like, if I want a team that one is okay for, like, general things, but is also decent for, like, major events, I think it'd actually be a good idea to take Erlang Shen. And I think it has been. Like, that doesn't mean that I think my team is a strong team, because it's far from that, but, you know, it does what it needs to. Anything about next Divines? Not yet. We have Primals coming now. I said that Neobone is the best rare in DML. For stats, I believe it is, but, again, it is only a rare, so it's not going to be like Divines or Ancients. Also, where is this double at? We're currently encountering a doubles drought. And I'm not a fan. I am not a fan at all. Your friend sent a screenshot of him getting 500 pieces of Farvan now in a single chest. This game needs to fix. What? That's not a bug. There's literally the chance to get 500 pieces in Frovan out of every chest. That's not a bug. Why would that be a bug? They would definitely patch that if it was a bug. It's intentional. You have 3 enchanted dragons on your team and 1 non-enchanted Jingle. Should you focus on getting higher enchantment levels on the others or get 1 enchantment level on Jingle? I mean, does it really matter? Because remember that enchantment is just 2 levels. Each level of enchantment is just the equivalent to 2 levels on a dragon. So you don't really need to worry about enchantment too much. Like, just use food instead of enchantment mats. Obviously, when you're at my level, like my dragon level, like level 115 to level 120, you can't really just make up for the enchantment with levels. So it has to be even. But if you're a newer player, or a definitely a lower dragon level player, you have a major benefit because you can just use the food to level up the dragons instead, rather than having to worry about enchantment. Especially now that we've got new arena, so literally no one gets enough enchantment mats. So that's kind of what you have to do. So I'm pretty sure that we have already beaten the amount of doubles offered in trade offer, if I am not incorrect. Which means that this was a good decision, or at least it'll be next double. And we've got 13,000 event currency left, so if we don't get some more doubles in that time, I would be very surprised. They look like fake mon. Oh, I will definitely watch the Pokemon Presents after this. And I'm sure if I check my Discord, I'll have people spamming me with things. But, you know, having Gen 9 so soon after Legends Arceus is quite surprising. A lot of people like, the reason why I don't think Gen 9 is coming is because, look at this, last time that we had a new gen, they had this particular picture. So if that's true, obviously they were wrong. Oh, I love people speculating on Twitter sometimes. Should you upgrade your Luzra or Fauvan? It depends on what you need. Completely depends on what you need. Fauvan, I would say, is more useful overall because of fire. And if you're gonna have AoE, I'd rather have fire than I would light. But it depends on your full team. Like, if you already have a fire user that isn't really full on rolls, then you'd rather use fire than light, right? You've saved up nearly 6 million for Ancients. Oh, that's cute. I'm at like 410 million food at the moment, I think. The old Enchantment League was really bad. What? But it had an easy, medium, and hard mode in the arena. So there was always a fight that you could do. This one's a hell of a lot worse for most people. What? Is 1200 stepping stone okay to get ancient or divine? What? Stepping stones? What, like in the dungeon? 1200 is not very many. Eh? Am I misunderstanding? Has there been some confusion? But useless fire dragon? I don't really know what you mean by that, Pranav. But yeah, it seems like our rate of doubles has gone down a little bit. We were hitting quite a lot before, but looks like we're gonna hit like early numbers in chapter 18 here. And then I'm gonna have to decide whether I want to spend for Oira. Man. I don't know. Would I really be willing to spend so many gems on Oira? It's a toughie. It's a toughie do. How can a beginner get ancient dragons? Have a good dungeon team. Literally anyone can get any of the ancients that they want out of the altar if they just have a good dungeon team. And even if you don't get the altar dragons, you can still at least play the board event, and you've always got the chance of potentially getting big pieces for Fauvan, or you've got the chances of getting Oira from doubles. So everyone that plays the game has a chance of getting ancients. You just have to not be dumb about the way you play. Am I gemming for double troubles? Depends on how many we get down to. Today, I'm just here to waste all of this currency rather than doing it alone. That's the main thing. But, yeah, there we go. I was gonna say we were encountering quite the doubles drought and then it gives me another double. Very nice. Oh! Okay, I take it back, game. Actually, no, I don't take it back. If I keep saying we're encountering a drought, will you give me more? I think that's being too hopeful. Oh, Shad, please don't spam. If all ancient back in ancient legendary, what dragon you managed to get? Not really sure what your question was, but if you're talking like legendary ancients, then they're not going to be very useful. Should you use Oira in your team or Fovan? Your team is Apollo, Autumn, and Kothez. What? Apollo, Autumn, and Kothez? There is a lot wrong with that, Aviroop, if I'm being honest. Remember, to have an actual good team, you need two divines, an ancient, so that could be an ancient divine. But then, the absolute essential things that you need are AoE, usually fire, and earth plus water. You need all of those things to have a good dungeon team. I mean, the Autumn Dragon 100% has to go. The question is, can you make a team that is actually decent around the other dragons? But you need earth and you need water. What about Luzra? Am I getting it? God, no. I have not been grinding the dungeon at all. No, I am not worrying about Luzra whatsoever. I might just take these two blues, to be honest. We'll take 160 back. More doubles! More doubles! You're at chapter 19. Nice. Hermes, Tiger, and Rust. Good for a level 89. By that level, I'd expect a lot of people to have better divines. Oh, nice. Two doubles. But Tiger and Rust are definitely good epics to have, and I'm assuming Hermes is your only divine. So no, it's not a good team, because, you know, you need two divines and ancient, ideally. But, you know, until you do get some better options, it's fine. Is Luzra good for the team? It's okay, but again, you'd rather have AoE that's like fire so that you can do weak attack quests. But you can still get the three attack quests done with any AoE that's like multi-target. Who's my favorite YouTuber? I don't really have one these days. I don't really have the time to watch other people, honestly. For Neobone, do you have any team? The exact same advice as I give to everyone else regarding everything else. You need earth, water, AoE, and then ideally two divines as a minimum. So just fit Neobone into that. But the thing is, I don't think Neobone is really that useful in terms of dungeon. It was just Neobone's good in terms of base stats, you know. And that was a long time ago I said that about Neobone. You use Chrono Frig? Is that directed at me? I hope not. No, I don't. I do not use Chrono Frig. If Helmy ever returns, will you have the pieces that you earned? Yes, if you've actually exchanged them into pieces of Helmy, then yes, you should have them. Hurry, Fovan, and Nezha? Now, I would, if you've got a different divine, I would change the Hoyi. But if you've only got an ancient, then, I mean, Fovan's got the fire still, so I wouldn't really like changing that either. You're kind of screwed if you don't have many options. But have you got lots of rain? Honestly, no, even though I live in England and people always say, ha ha ha, England's so rainy, right? No, I actually have not had a lot of rain. I mean, I like rain, so that's actually kind of a feels bad for me. But no, quite like the rain. But we haven't had that much. It was a little bit frosty the other day, which is kind of surprising, but you know, it can happen at this time of the year. We get random snow very rarely. Seventy more doubles. Yeah, obviously we're not going to actually finish off the doubles that we need for Oira. The question is, will we have enough for me to be willing to spend the Gemmerinos to finish it off? I don't know. I don't know, dudes. I could do it, I believe. Soon. But do I want to waste all of my gems? It's questionable. Especially right before a primal event begins. Very questionable indeed. But I am a questionable human being. Pangu, Koliada, Fauvan. Technically, you've got all the pieces that you need with that team, but the actual dragons themselves aren't of the highest quality. Like, Pangu's kind of weak. Koliada's also kind of weak. I mean, you've got the earth and you've got the water and you've got the earth and the fire and the ancient and the divine. It's just, you know, it might be the sort of thing where you can keep that team for now, but maybe you want to upgrade the team later on down the line just with some higher quality dragons, like a better earth divine. You know what I mean? Maybe that's something to consider later on. So if you use Autumn and Apollo in your team, don't, Aviroop, do not use the Autumn Dragon in your team. No, I said the opposite. The Autumn has to go. The Autumn has to leave. The Autumn is bad. The Autumn was very good, like, how many years ago now? Like 5 years ago, 4 years ago. Autumn is not good anymore. Am I going to do catch-up dungeon? God, no. You think I'm going to be doing dungeon? Look, sometimes I feel like I'd rather be found dead than doing dungeon in this game. It's just so boring. I can't. If I just find something boring, I just don't want to do it. It's like if I keep dying on a boss fight, I don't care. If the boss fight is boring, however, that's a different story. I don't mind if something's difficult or something slightly tedious, but just boring? Nah, I can't handle that. It's like I could be doing so many different things, so why would I waste my time doing something boring? Unless I really cared enough. You know? So new, you wanted a shout out? There you go. Chrono Pangu, Chrono Poseidon, Chrono Seth? I don't remember all their elements off the top of my head, honestly. Artemis, Pokra, Oira works great for you? No. The reason I say that, Sujan, is because you only have one divine, which means that you're going to have really, really inconsistent dungeon runs. Remember, the reason that we suggest two divines, like myself and other players, is because in the dungeon, your divine that blesses your entire team and buffs everyone, it might get frightened by a shadow dragon, or it might get dazzled, or it might get subdued. And if it does, that's it. Your run is over. That's it. Your run is just over at that point. So, that's why you don't want to ever have a one divine dragon dungeon team. Why am I not picking pink keys? Because I wanted to go, oh, look at that. The final roll for right now is a double. That's what we're going for, doubles right now. You don't have even one divine or ancient? Maybe next one. Maybe next event. Anyway, we did way, way over the amount of doubles that were offered to us with the trade offer button just now. I think we did double the amount that was offered to us. So, yeah, I don't know if that was us getting lucky or just another example of the trade offer button really, really not being that useful in a lot of scenarios. But, yeah, that was kind of embarrassing on the, on the old trade offer section right there. I guess before I start contemplating spending my hard-earned gems, before that, we are going to spend every single ticket that we currently have, which is not many, and maybe I'll go and buy something from the shop, you know, from that special market thing. Do I know of Mar Games? I know of them. Is Ancient Divine and Energy will be good in Dungeon? It definitely can be useful, yes. especially during specific weeks. Chrono Ozrez? I don't know who Ozrez is. Chrono Ozrez? Sounds like some sort of alien. Ozrez. I got 30 doubles. Yeah, I thought it was roughly about 30, which is way over what I was offered with the trade offer. Yeah, I think that trade offer is a scam, honestly. I really do. I think that trade offer is just a massive, massive scam. Like, if you're going for purple chest to get Fauvent, it is terrible. If you're going for doubles, if you get really unlucky, it could sometimes work out. But on average, I can't see it being very good, like 95% of the time. But I digress. We end this event. Well, I guess it's not over for like another day, but I'm not really going to be active. But with 333 hornies, which is not that many, we're not even going to be able to afford Swift Pixie. Not that I care. But I guess we'll spend them on premium sigil chests, right? Let's do it. Let's do it. How do I have so many tickets? What? I did not have many tickets. But, you know, I'll take some free premium sigil chests. Even if they're not going to give me a single rare. Oh, I love this game sometimes. Can free-to-play players get free Divinal Ancients? Yep, 100%. And I guess the other thing that I will take will be the VIP tickets, actually. Just because they come up to basically the exact amount that I have. There we go. I've wasted all of my silver horns. We didn't get any of the epics. I don't care. I didn't waste my time in the dungeon, which means a happy me. So, now that we basically cleared out everything from this month-long event, I really do hope the primal event is a little bit more chilled. Question is, am I going to be willing to gem Marino? Can I actually afford it? I believe so, right? I could afford it, right? Could I? Are they all 20? I'm going to double check quick. Because if you're ever unsure on anything, remember that we do have an event guides channel in our Discord server. So, you know, we always post things, and like here, Sar posted all of the Double Trouble battle requirements, like the battles, like the elements that you'll need and things like that, and how many doubles are required. So if you know how many doubles are required, then you know how much you're going to have to gem. So yeah, I guess it's going to be 20, 20, 20, 20. So that would have been 800 total, which means I could. Just wanted to double check that I wasn't going insane and that it wasn't going to be like 25 on chapter 20 that I completely forgot about. You know, we always have the little screenshots and things like that to make sure that you're always informed and you always know what you're getting yourself into. So if you just use Apollo, what should you use for your other team members? You've got Oira, Fauban, and Roja. Enroja definitely sounds like a good one. But you've also got Bahagia? That means you've got a hell of a lot of other options. Why are you only suggesting like a really limited amount of options? Because if you've got Bahagia and Enroja, that means you've got a lot of dragons. What? Have I watched the Pokemon Presents? Not yet. I'm about to after this. I don't know. The question is, do I want to spend 650 gems on getting Oira? 650? That's not going to leave me with a lot of gems coming up to this primal event. Like, I haven't bought anything in DML in ages now. Should I do it? At least then I'd come out of this event with two ancients, but then at the same time, do I really care that much about Oira? Decisions. Enroja, help me. Enroja, what should I do? Shut up, idiot. That's how I imagine Enroja sounds right now. What do I think of Chrono Frig, Oya, and Momotu? I mean, Oya's already a good start, right? Hello! What do you think of Chrono Frig, Oya, and Momotu? Oh yeah, I already read that. You think DML should add a Mii Dragon? Why? spend them all. Of course you scummers want me to waste my gems. Why would I even ask? Of course you're gonna say, spend them! Spend them! Maybe I do some fights quick and I think on it a little bit longer. 650 gems. Because if we think about it, it's like, where do you actually value ancients and divines? Honestly speaking, in terms of value, I don't think Oira is worth 650 gems. Because one, I'm not going to be able to use it straight away. And two, I do have a lot of other options that I could use instead of Oira. So I may actually never use Oira. But then the part of me that wants to collect things, even if I haven't really collected this month, is like, well, you can get it, so you get it. For Oira, you think 8,000 gems are needed? What? You mean in total? You need a lot, definitely. But, 650. 650 gemmerinos gone skis right before Primal Event? Do you think we'd be able to save up enough gems if we don't spend any on the Primal Event to be able to, you know, have enough for next Divine Event, maybe? I don't know. In reality, Oira could cost more than 650 gems. What's the point of collecting gems if you won't spend them? Well, it's not that I'm not gonna spend them. It's about thinking about the future, you know, going into the next event, which would be a divine event, and the primal event that's coming. It's like, would I rather save all of them up and get lots of things next time? You really want Luzra and you actually have 900 talismans and you don't know if Luzra will come again, so should you spend your talismans on Luzra or a new ancient? Depends. I mean, Luzra's not the most useful of ancients ever, but the other ancients aren't useful either. So it's literally just going to be which one do you want to put as much progress into as possible. Because none of them are, like, super, super good. Luzra's got that AoE, which can be nice, but it's just not as good as fire AoE. So I say, pick whichever one you like the most. Primal event will be more fun. Well, the thing is, they keep saying the primal event's easy, so do I actually have to waste any gems on it? Maybe, maybe not. I could just buy, like, a on sale clam as well. I mean, it's not on sale right now, but technically the best thing to do is wait for the actual final reset of the event and then spend then in case I get more doubles. I'm making Minecraft villager noises as I contemplate this very all things considered unimportant decision. Oh god, I'm dying too. Let me get a drink. You just got 500 Foban and you thought with 4,000 points you had no chance? If that is true, then very nice. You see, it can happen to anyone. I have never had a times 500 drop on an ancient or a divine, but that doesn't mean it can't happen for other people, right? You like the hmms? Alright, chat. I'm gonna ask one final time. Do you think that I should gem for Oira? Yes or no? Yes or no? Do you think I should do it? Actually, I should check if I can actually do the fights. That would be handy, wouldn't it? This one I can do. Twenty I can do. Oh yeah, I can do all of them because of Erlang. Man, Erlang Shen is such a beast. Erlang Shen. Like, it requires Divine and Void in 19, and then it's Metal and Ancient in 20, and then Void and Ancient in 21. Like, Erlang Shen is such an actual Chad. He's available for all of them. Okay, so we said yes, 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 no! Yes, no. Do it. Do it! Do it! Should I do it for 69,000 subs? Yeah, did you know, if you check the channel, we're actually about to hit 69,000 subs. Does anyone else think that that's very cool? We're at 68,900. So should we gem Oira for 69,000 subs? Should we do it? You don't think it's worth that amount of gems? I don't think it's worth it either, but do you think we should do it anyway? Do it! Oh, I should never ask chat. I remember the one time I asked chat if I should buy a bundle deal, and everyone said yes. And I was like, of course you're gonna say yes. You don't want to spend the money yourself. Why would I ever do that? It's because of me that you got 500 Fovan. I don't think it quite works like that, but I'm glad to be the one to blame, I guess. Gem on 69696 subs. What? I can't wait that long. You subbed? And that's the thing, I haven't been getting my notifications through for new subscribblers. Weird. Don't know what that is. Shut up and say yes. Gems are not useful. Is that the copium we're gonna use? Okay, guys. I'm gonna go to Emroja one more time. Emroja, chat's telling me to waste my gems. Should I do it? I don't care. Okay, Emroja, we'll do it. Okay, Emroja, we'll do it. Alright, is this what you want to see? Say goodbye to 829 Gemarinos. This is how you commit Gem Sudoku. And by that I mean Gem Suicide. Primals are meh anyway. Yeah, yeah, let's just cope it away. Primals are bad. Yeah, they're definitely bad. I would read this text, but I literally can't because it's broken on PC. I'm very sorry, anyone that wanted to read this, but like, we can read Fovan. We know the sacrifices to bring us this peace, why void is why we turn toward the light, but it's no, it's a bit, it doesn't really work. No! No! People just screaming, no! And then other people screaming, yes! Yes! It's exactly what I wanted! Oh god, don't burn me out. Do you have burnout? No. Oh, thank goodness. I was about to start screaming. Imagine if they actually had burnout. I would have actually ended my life. Can we actually do all these chapters? It's making me fearful now. Making me very, very fearful now. Good luck for Primal. Yep. We're all in now, baby. There's no going back. There's Swift Pixie, the little scumbag arena that I didn't manage to get from this event. Yeah, that did instill me with a little bit of fear there. Not gonna lie, I was a little bit fearful. But yeah, we are about to go and get our hands on Oira. So strap in, for the end is nigh. The end is nigh. Yeah, still can't read it. Thank you, Fovan. Good to have you here, but don't know what you're saying. But we definitely need to make sure that we don't screw up these flights. That would be no bueno. So I am definitely paying some level of attention. That shadow is really scary as well, not gonna lie. Every time we get frightened, or potentially frightened, that's terrifying. It looks like we don't really have to worry about this fight, I'm hoping. I certainly hope that we can do this. But let's try it. Ventu is half transparent and I still can't see through. Yep, bye-bye, Gemmies. Bye-bye. We will, however, be stealing Ventu's attack, which is delicious, by the way. Very delicious. Who doesn't like stealing Ventu damage? I certainly do. But yeah, look, we're safe. We could do all these battles. We are that good of a gamer. There we go. They're all done. Chapter 21 is complete. And we got our hands on Oira, finally, after missing it last time. Was it worth all the gemming? Probably not. But to be fair, I think we will have some time to collect some more gems over the primal event course, hopefully. So there we go. You have finished this ancient event story and earned this dragon, Oira. Not that I can remember any of the story, because it was all broken up by dragon faces. My dreams have come true. Yeah, I don't really care about Oira that much, but we did it. We got enough doubles. I could just about convince myself it was okay and worthwhile. I use your dragons on fights because I'm your favorite YouTuber. Don't just copy my team. My team is not the super ideal team. It is just a team that was ideal for the situation I was in at the time. Definitely I would make changes to the team now if I could. But we can do that going forward. But anyway, that does mean that we also get the Origin of Wind badge. If I care enough, which I don't, but there's another badge, right? Oil Ra. Is that his new name? Oil Ra. Yeah, I got my second water enchant. That's nice, isn't it? It's very nice. Where is that disgustingly long egg timer? Here it is. Let's hatch Oira. 4 days and 19 hours. Because I've not got VIP on right now. Oh my god, I forget about that. I don't want to waste my VIP tickets. They might be useful during the primal event. Maybe. Maybe not. But now we wait. Now we wait and we wait. Show my Talis memes. Good point. I haven't actually checked any of them in a long time. Like zero. Who should I put my Talis memes into? I'm going to put them into Haumi. I'm going to put them into Haumi, I think. Yeah. Give me those Haumi pieces! Because even though Luzra is technically more useful, I kind of just want Haumi. I guess we should also take at least one piece of each, just so that they remain in the codex. I'll do that. But Haumi, there we go. All gone! They're all gone. There we go. This event is basically done now. Less than a day left to go. We've got primal events coming. We'll open up the last few chests, I guess. Duplicate, because I don't care about him. I'm not even going to get the legendary from this event. I just did not care about the dungeon whatsoever. And I'm immediately going to go and watch that Presents after this, and then go play Elden Ring. So I've got my priorities straight, if I do say so myself. You know what I mean? Put them into Haumi. Haumi. I've done it. 117 pieces into Haumi. There we go. I'm happy and fine with that. So we have committed gem suicide. Gemicide even. But at least we got an ancient, right? Could be worse. Also, why is this game lagging to all hell? I guess it's breaking because of the recording software. But at least we achieved something today, right? Should you use my team? Again, don't use the team that I use in-game. It's definitely suboptimal because of the way that Nezha has three roles. But if you could have Nezha plus another water dragon, that would be useful. There is new update coming tomorrow. It's primal time from tomorrow. So yes, definitely. And also don't forget that we are going to have the doppelgangers coming. Because I did see that they announced what the elements are for Aya Dragon. So that'll be another thing to go through soon. But I really want to get these doppelganger dragons, definitely. Does the primal event start tomorrow? I believe everything relating to it begins tomorrow. I don't know if the primal event, air quotes, itself is officially tomorrow. Like, on the dot. When am I going to upgrade my Ancient Divine Earth Dragon? You mean Enroja? I don't know. I might not. Depends. You know, I've got 420 million food nearly. So soon we'll have to make that choice. But we don't have to make it quite yet. You want fluorescent blue? Definitely. I want it too. Stream 24/7 waiting for Oira Dragon? If there was actually anything to do in-game, then maybe. But there isn't. Now we just have to wait. What is my first DML video with commentary? I think it's DML number 70. Roughly around there was when I first started doing commentary videos. Before that, they were just, you know, gameplay. and I was just uploading it because I used to play some of the other Dragon games. I just felt like uploading it because why not? And that was it. Hello, Usy! Was it worth to spend 3 hatching relics on Foven? Probably not, but I mean, you do you. If you're that desperate, like, I've got a lot of relics still because I'm just not really spending them very often. And generally, unless it's for like breeding blitz events or special events, it's not usually worth using them. But if you're just super desperate and you want a dragon and you want a good dungeon team as soon as possible, then it could be worth it. What do I use to record? I use Streamlabs OBS. How many bosses do I have? I have 1 boss dragon, and it is La Fontaine. That's it. That's my only boss, and he cost like 50 gems, I think. So he was a nice little deal early on. It'd be cool if DML added piano dragon, guitar dragon, or even saxophone, I guess. Anything is possible. What was my first divine and first ancient? My first divine was Hermes, and my first ancient was Ekez. So that's why I used to use Hermes, because Hermes was my actual first divine, so I had to use him when we got him. And then Ekez was the only fire ancient that I got, I believe. Sorry, that's the main reason I use Ekez, but Ekez has also got fire and energy, so he's actually really useful. Ben the Ekez. Am I excited for primals? I'm excited for dinosaurs. I'm not excited for primals. Primal, I don't think is going to be very useful. I don't think it's going to change anything about the existing game, if I'm honest. But dinosaurs! Sorry, hell yeah. La Fontaine costs like 450 gems. Not when he was on sale in year one of the event being out. He wasn't. He was 50. I think it was a special deal. Sorry, that's all that I had to spend on him. I definitely took advantage of that. And that's why he's the only boss dragon that I have. Do I regret spending 600 gems? Nah, I've nearly got 200. So, you know, a few more ruins that come out successful. And, you know, we'll start building. We'll start building again. As long as the primal event doesn't require gem spending, which it might do. But if it doesn't, then we can just, you know, keep collecting for the next month. And that might be really good for us. You found 500 pieces of Foven when you were at 479. You could get pieces, I believe, still. Maybe. Will I use primals? Probably not, if they're as not useful as I think they're gonna be. They could be useful though. I'm willing to, you know, be proven wrong. They just don't sound very useful right now. They just sound like another element that we can't really fit into the team. Yes, Panda, I know I'm about to jump into that Pokemon Presents now. Can I show my crystal dragon? I don't even know where it is. Where even is it? I don't even know where my crystal dragon is. Crystal, are you in the... Are you in the scum zone? AKA the, there he is. Inside the vault. The vault of death. You see, this is where all of the legendaries go to die, basically. Look at them all! They're all dead inside. I've also got an ancient in here. Don't worry about him. But where is Crystal, actually? I don't know where they are. There they are. He's in Death Palace. Oh my god, we've got 68 vault capacity. I need some more gold so I can make it 69. And then 69,000 subs, 69 vault capacity. We've just got a thing for the 69s today, haven't we? We get primal to flex, basically. You don't get dragon pieces. I don't know about the catch-up dungeon. I don't remember how it works. Do I like Ra? I think it's a pretty dragon, definitely. Did I breed Jingle? No, because I've already got Jingle. I've already got him, so I didn't need to breed him. But anyway, we did what we set out to do today. We got all the doubles that we needed. Of course, if you can get more doubles, you can get more tickets. But, you know, who needs to do that for 10 tickets? Not worth. And we don't really have a use or a purpose for that anyway. But we got Oira. Our game has been successful today. I appreciate you joining me and watching me commit genocide. Not genocide. We're not going quite that extreme, me. But I appreciate you joining me here today. Upgrade Eoska? No. It's got plant. I don't need plant. My team is Snowflake, Tiger, and Hammerhead. What do you think? Again, it's fine for now. It's fine for now. Try and get some Divines and Ancients, basically. Do the Pokemon Presents with us? I would, but the thing is, I'm pretty sure I'm not allowed to, do it on live stream for copyright purposes and reasons. At least not on live stream. I'd be able to break it up on video, but I'm not going to risk it on live stream. Not worth. How many gems does Double Trouble cost when you have 9 out of 21 chapters done? Too many is the answer. But yes, I appreciate you joining me. I am going to skedaddle and maybe watch the Pokemon Presents with some people in the Discord server if they're around. But, yeah, I hope you got all the dragons that you wanted out of this ancient event. I'm happy with these two, honestly, because I was barely playing the event. So, you know, that's more than I guess I would have expected, actually. Do you like dragons based on dinos? I just like dinos. I don't care if they're dragons. I don't care if they're skunks. A skunk dragon would be cool. But anything that's dinosaur based, hit me up. You love Pokemon and Demo? I also like Pokemon. But I'm going to go watch that Pokemon Presents and then play Elden Ring. So I wish you a good day. And once again, thank you for joining me on the stream today. What is the reaction of Emerging when you gemmed? You're a loser. That's what I imagine Emerging would say. That's what I imagine he would say. I don't know why I make him sound like some sort of derpy twerp or something. I don't know. That's the only way I can describe him, a twerp. Or would he have a really low voice? I don't know. I've deemed him a twerp now, so that's what I'm going to leave him as. Yeah, but a skunk dinosaur dragon? Don't know about that, man. I meant to say skunk dinosaur. If I said skunk dragon, what I meant was skunk dinosaur. Sorry for being confusing. I meant skunk dinosaur. Like anything that you could turn into a dinosaur, like a skunk dinosaur or a dog dinosaur, you know, I would take any of it. I already have Jingle Dude, but yes. Au revoir. Thank you. And good day. Or good night. Or good midday.